Here we have some photos at the old Echills Wood Railway, which used to be at the Stoneleigh showground. These were taken on 9th of January 2005, and that was round about the time the railway finally closed. Anyway, here come the photos. You don't need me to talk over them while you're watching them. That's it. That was the last of the photos that I took on that day.